The final report is out on the tragic death of a teenager who was mauled by a pack of dogs in Dighton. Investigators say no criminal charges will be filed against the owner of the five dogs. They also say there is no way to know what may have sparked the attack. The five dogs involved were put down.